Oh my goodness, that's a good question. What do I think it means to be a good mom? For me, what it means to be a good mom is to be present. It's to make eye contact with my kids and to make them feel valued and loved. It doesn't necessarily mean that it's always a home-cooked meal or that we get to go out and go to the movies or go to the park or go to the library, but it's just taking a few moments and making sure that every day my kids feel like their stories matter.